What is considered a success for Luke Fickell in his first season at Wisconsin?
I think the honeymoon stage is kind of over. Wisconsin's brought in a lot of talent in the offseason, talent that, you know, Badger fans aren't typically accustomed to getting. Anything less than 10-2, a trip to the Big Ten championship game, maybe even a New Year's Six Bowl appearance would be considered a letdown. I think the expectations, especially with that soft schedule, are pretty high here in Madison.